Hi, let's talk about lymphocytes. Lymphocytes, or the cells of the lymphatic system, are derivatives of lymphoid stem cells. These lymphoid stem cells go through their various stages of progenitor and precursor cells into their mature formed elements, and they fall into three categories: T lymphocytes, B lymphocytes, and natural killer cells, which often behave like cytotoxic T lymphocytes, as we'll see. Now, there are two types of acquired immunity. There's cellular or cell-mediated immunity, and then there's humoral or antibody-mediated immunity. Cellular-mediated immunity is a function of your T cells and your natural killer cells, whereas your humoral-mediated immunity is a function of your B cells, which give rise to plasma cells, and these plasma cells shed antibodies. And let's see how that might work. So there are three types of T lymphocytes, or T cells. There are T helper cells, cytotoxic T cells, and regulatory T cells, or Treg or T suppressor cells. Now, what happens is an antigen-presenting cell, such as a dendritic cell or a macrophage, is going to phagocytose a pathogen, break it down into its constituent parts, and then put pieces of it on surface membrane receptors, so major histocompatibility complex proteins. These proteins are then going to present that antigen to other specialized receptors on helper T cells. And you can see that this is all a function of the three-dimensional shape of the antigen. These T helper cells are then able to share that antigen with cytotoxic T cells. And what happens is then the cytotoxic T cell becomes activated, and then it can go out and destroy that particular pathogen based on its antigen signature. And typically how this is done is in terms of a complement reaction. And with a complement reaction, whenever that cytotoxic T cell comes into contact with the antigen out in the body, complement or specialized proteins are brought in to the vicinity, and these proteins are very adept at punching holes through the plasma membrane of bacteria and any surrounding cell. So it basically destroys anything in the vicinity. T regulatory cells, or Tregs, are important cells for helping to prevent autoimmunity, or helping to prevent the body's own T lymphocytes from attacking itself. B lymphocytes can also be activated by T helper cells, but they're not all necessarily activated by T helper cells. It's a very common pathway for them to become activated. And what happens is the T helper cell shares the antigen that it received from the antigen presenting cell. The B cell has a surface membrane receptor that can interact with that antigen, and then it matures into a plasma cell. And plasma cells are the cells which shed antibodies. These antibodies, or immunoglobulins, can then go out, and whenever they find that antibody signature of a pathogen, they're able to then destroy it through various means. We've talked a little bit about acquired immunity and about the cells that modulate acquired immunity. Thank you for your time.